Goedemorgen from Gerrit's Craft Room and welcome to my channel. In this video I'm going to make a background with the Jelly Plate and Daily Art Velvet Effect Paste. You can find the products in the description box below. If you're new here, don't forget to click the subscribe button. I start with applying a layer of Amber Velvet Effect Paste and spread it with a brayer. This paste will dry pretty fast, so I spritz on some water to give me a bit more time to create texture. I simply use bubble wrap and an empty tape roll. And then I make my print. This is lovely, it gives a pretty shine and a fun texture too. Now I'm going to add two more colors of the paste with a stencil. It spreads real easy and has a perfect thickness, so it doesn't go under the stencil. Now I'm adding a bit of the amber along the edges with my finger. Though the paste has a bit of texture, it is smooth enough to use your fingers to apply. It doesn't feel weird or granular. Now I'm adding some lines with my glue gun and sprinkle on a few microbeads. Microbeads are fun to create some fine texture. And now I color the glue with the same paste, just a little bit on my finger so I only touch the glue. And I color a butterfly that I cut in the same way. It also blends very pretty, as you will see with the black pearl that I will add at the bottom. I'm adding some glue on the body and then sprinkle on microbeads and then let it dry. The glue will dry clear, so you will only see the microbeads. I add a bit of the green behind the butterfly to get a more calm background. Is calm a good word? Anyway, this way the butterfly will be more visible. I doodle on some glue and sprinkle on gold glitter. And I add the butterfly with the hot glue gun. To finish the tag, I added a sentiment. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. And I'll see you in the next video. Thanks for watching!